Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests. I am Priyadarshini.
और साथ में मेरा भी आप सभी को नमस्कार, आप सभी को हार्दिक अभिनंदन और बहुत बहुत स्वागत. मेरा नाम है नितिन अरोड़ा.
Nitin, it's an honor to be in the presence of such august audience. I welcome you all to the first Asia Pacific Broadcasting Union International Dance Festival brought to you in collaboration of Government of Telangana.
Priyadarshini, aur meri taraf se un tamam darshakon ka bhi hardik abhinandan aur swagat hai jo is karyakram ka seedha prasaran dekh rahe hain. AB International Dance Festival ka ye pehla edition hai aur प्रसार भारती को बहुत खुशी है कि वो इसे सबसे पहले यहां पहली बार हैदराबाद में प्रस्तुत कर रहे हैं.
एंड बिफोर वी प्रोसीड वी वेलकम आवर चीफ गेस्ट श्री एम वेंकैया नायडू जी, ऑनरेबल यूनियन मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन एंड ब्रॉडकास्टिंग एंड अर्बन डेवलपमेंट हाउसिंग एंड अर्बन पॉवर्टी एलिविएशन, and Sri Bandaru Dattatreya, Honorable Union Minister for Labour and Employment. We also have the august presence of Sri Asmira Chandulal, Honorable Minister of Culture, Government of Telangana, Dr. A. Suryaprakash Ji, Chairman Prasara Bharati, Sri Suresh Chandra Panda, CEO Prasara Bharati, Dr. Jawad Motaghi, Secretary General, Asia Pacific Broadcasting Union. May I request Srimati Supriha Sahuji, DG Doordarshan and Vice President ABU to kindly escort our distinguished guests to the stage.
DG Doordarshan ABU ki Vice President Srimati Supriha Sahuji se nivedan ki kripa karke maaniniya atithiyon ko lekar manch par padhare. Good evening and welcome, sir.
May I request DG Doordarshan to kindly extend a floral welcome to our honored guests. Sri M. Venkaiah Naidu ji, Sri Bandaru Dattatreya ji, Sri Asmira Chandulal ji, Sri Surya Prakash ji, Sri Asmira Chandulal ji, Dr. Jawad Motaghi.
Manch par upasthit maniniye mehmano ka फूलों से स्वागत किया जा रहा है. मैं चाहूंगा कि आप जोरदार तालियों के साथ एक बार फिर इन सभी का स्वागत करें दोस्तों.
एंड नाउ आई रिक्वेस्ट आवर ऑनर्ड एम वेंकैया नायडू जी टू प्लीज से अ फ्यू वर्ड्स एंड डिक्लेयर द फेस्टिवल ओपन. बिफोर दैट वी लाइक इन इंडियन ईथोस इट इज अ कस्टमरी to commence any auspicious occasion with lighting of the inaugural lamp. May I request Sri M. Venkaiah Naidu ji and Sri Bandaru Dattatreya ji to kindly light the ceremonial lamp and inaugurate the festival. May I request all the guests on the dais to join in the inaugural ceremony.
अस्तो मा सद्गमया, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमया, मृत्यु मा अमृतम गमया. विच मीन्स फ्रॉम इग्नोरेंस लीड मी टू ट्रूथ, फ्रॉम डार्कनेस लीड मी टू लाइट, एंड फ्रॉम डेथ लीड मी टू इमोर्टैलिटी. हमारे देश भारत में कभी भी किसी अच्छी चीज का आगाज होता है तो सबसे पहले ईश्वर को याद करके ही किया जाता है. और दिए को प्रज्वलित करना सबसे खूबसूरत भाव है ईश्वर को याद करने का.
And today we are celebrating art, we are celebrating music, we are celebrating dance, and that is why nothing as auspicious as to begin this beautiful festival with lighting of this inaugural lamp.
True.
May I request Honorable Minister of Information Broadcasting M. Venkaiah Naidu ji to declare the festival open and speak few words and address this August gathering, sir.
मित्रों, भारत सरकार के ओर से ऑन बिहाफ द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया और विशेष रूप में मेरा विभाग से ओर से मोर स्पेशली फ्रॉम माय डिपार्टमेंट आप सबको मैं स्वागत कर रहा हूं और सबको संक्रांति और नव वर्ष के शुभ अवसर पर शुभकामना देना चाहता हूं. On the eve of the New Year, English New Year, on the eve of the Sankranti, the harvesting festival of India, the festival for men, festival for women, festival for children, and festival for animals, that is the speciality of Indian culture. Today, we are all meeting here for a specific purpose of having the first edition of the ABU International Dance Festival. This is happening in this historic city where we all live here of Hyderabad, which is having a great past heritage because Hyderabad is known for its culture, arts, literature, and also architecture. This is a great city. I'm happy the Prasara Bharati has decided to hold this first edition of this mega event here in this historic city of Hyderabad. I would like to compliment the government of Telangana and the Honorable Chief Minister of Telangana, Sri Kalvakunta Chandrasekhar Rao, and also the Minister of Tourism, Sri Chandula Lajmira, and the officers concerned for hosting this event on behalf of our country. Friends, this Asia-Pacific Broadcasting Union was established in 1964 as a non-profit, non-government professional association to assist the development of broadcasting in the region. We will showcase the tradition of contemporary dance performance by artists of 10 countries across the Asia-Pacific region. The dance festival is conceptualized to bring the cultural diversities from across the world into limelight by breaking the cultural barriers. Friends, this is a unique occasion because this dance festival would unveil the sacred occasions when people dance and the joys that varied communities across the Asia-Pacific region feel as they dance. They all dance is a form of an enjoyment. It's an art. It's an embodiment of culture. It's an exercise for the mind and the body. It's a beautiful combination of the mind and the body. And it conveys a meaning also. That's a great exercise and one of our traditional ancient art. Friends, I'm happy that 10 countries are participating. 47 important artists have come here. They'll be all be participating in front of us. And they're all from Maldives, Afghanistan, Uzbekistan, Philippines, Fiji, Azerbaijan, Malaysia, India and Indonesia. These people will come here and they will all be participating in this grand finale. Friends, the objective is Pura Duniya Ek Hai. The entire is world is one. In India, we believe in Vasudhaika Kutumbam. Sarve Jana Sukhino Bhavantu. That is the tradition of this great country. So keeping that in mind, I'm very happy today in welcoming you all for this great occasion, wherein we will all be witnessing different forms of dance from different countries. The idea is to show the diversities across the globe. The idea is to bring unity in diversity. The idea is to showcase to the entire world that we are all one together, and dance is one form of an art which combines all the people, like it combines the mind and the body. It also combines the various parts of the globe. I'm very happy here in this function. मैं मेरी ओर से भारत का सरकार के ओर से और तेलंगाना सरकार के ओर से आप सबको शुभकामना देना चाहता हूँ. आई वुड रियली वेलकम यू ऑल एंड आई होप दैट यू विल ऑल एंजॉय दिस फंक्शन एंड टुडे एंड यू विल गो बैक विथ हैप्पी मेमोरीज एंड वी शैल कंटिन्यू दिस ट्रेडिशन ऑफ होल्डिंग सच टेलीविजन डांस फेस्टिवल्स इन फ्यूचर ऑल्सो बिकॉज कल्चर प्रिजर्वेशन ऑफ कल्चर एंड हेरिटेज इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एनी नेशन. And then cultural diversity and bringing unity in that culture is also an important integral part of the world, because we are all living together and we have to live together, we have to move together, and we have to work together. As we are all aware, the Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi, is driving the country towards the development of the country and also trying to have good relations with all parts of the globe, including other countries. I am happy that our friends and neighbors from this Asia Pacific nation have all joined together here. Once again, welcome to those delegates, our friendly countries. Welcome to all the citizens of Hyderabad. Today we have come to this function, and then thank you very much. Namaskar, Jai Hind. Mee andariki kuda nenu ivala sankranti subha sandarbhanga nootana samvatsara subhakankshalu mee andariki andajestunnanu. ఆదికాలం నుంచి వేదకాలం నుంచి పుణ్యకాలం నుంచి పురాణకాలం నుంచి మన పూర్వీకులు అనుభవించి రంగరించి మేళవించి మనకు అందించిన వారసత్వం ఏదైతే ఉందో ఆ నాటకము ఆ పద్యము ఆ గద్యము ఆ సంగీతము ఆ సాహిత్యము ఆ వాయిద్యము ఇవన్నీ కూడా విభిన్న రకాలైనటువంటి కళలు. ఈ కళలన్నీ కూడా మన జీవితాన్ని సంతోషాన్ని తెలియజేస్తాయి. మనం చేసే నృత్యము ఆ నృత్య భంగిమలు ఆ కనుబొమ్మలు కదల్చడం కానీ శరీర భంగం శరీర సౌష్ఠవమే కాకుండా మానసిక ఉల్లాసాన్ని మనో వికాసాన్ని కూడా ఇచ్చి మనందరి యొక్క జీవితాలను తేలిక చేసే అంటే ఒక మంచి సాధనం డ్యాన్స్ నృత్యం అనే విషయం నేను చెప్పాల్సిన అవసరం లేదు. ప్రపంచంలో ఉంటే అన్ని దేశాల నుంచి కూడా ఇవాళ ఆసియా పసిఫిక్ ఖండంలో ఉంటే 10 దేశాల నుంచి నృత్యకారులు అందరూ మన రాష్ట్రానికి మన నగరానికి భాగ్యనగరానికి వచ్చారు. వాళ్ళందరికీ కూడా మనందరి తరఫున హృదయపూర్వకమైన అభినందనలు తెలియజేస్తూ ఈ విధంగా ప్రపంచంలో ఉన్న మనందరం మన మతాలు వేరైనా మనందరి యొక్క గతం ఒక్కటే అనే విషయాన్ని మనందరం గుర్తుపెట్టుకొని మనం కలిసికట్టుగా ముందుకు వెళ్ళడం కోసం ప్రపంచమంతా సుఖశాంతులతో ఉండేదానికోసం మనందరం ప్రయత్నం చేయాలని చెప్పిన సందర్భంగా మనవి చేస్తూ మరొకసారి మీ అందరికీ కూడా హృదయపూర్వకమైన శుభాకాంక్షలు తెలియజేస్తూ ఈ సంక్రాంతి మీ జీవితాల్లో నవ్యక్రాంతిని తేవాలని సుఖాన్ని సంతోషాన్ని సౌభాగ్యాన్ని ఆనందాన్ని అందించాలని చెప్పని కోరుకుంటూ మీ ఇద్దరు సెలవు తీసుకుంటున్నాను. నమస్కారం. జై హింద్.
Thank you so very much, sir, for your encouraging words. Let's have a huge round of applause for him once again, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, sir, once again.
Thank you. Very well said by the minister that culture and diversity in culture is very important for all of us and our country to grow together.
Absolutely. As people are saying nowadays, it's one world.
Yes.
The entire world is coming together.
Yes. And now, as you all know, Asia Pacific Broadcasting Union is a professional association of broadcasters which reaches out to half the population of the world. After the success of the ABU Song Festival, the ABU has initiated the ABU Dance Festival, which Doordarshan has the proud privilege of hosting. This festival celebrates the cultural diversity of the region and aims to create a bridge between young people from different parts of Asia Pacific region.
Badhai priya darshini, abhinay darpan mein ek shlok hai. Yato drishti tato manaha, yato manaha tato bhava, yato bhava tato rasa. Meaning, where the hand goes, the eyes follow. Where the eyes go, the mind follows. Where the mind goes, expressions follow. And where the expressions, there is ras.
Very well said, Nitin. I totally agree with all the emotions you just expressed. And let me tell all of you that we have 9 countries who are presenting some of their best talents this evening. And you have some amazing and exciting dance performances before you. A beautiful blend of tradition and contemporary choreography. In India, dance and music are considered to be the most powerful mediums to unite with Almighty and are thus the ultimate expression of joy and bliss. We welcome our opening presentation by the Telangana government, a group choreography by Deepika Reddy, titled Darshaniye Hyderabad. It is a thematic presentation which vibrantly depicts the most beautiful, historical and amazing tourist spots of Hyderabad. With over 4 centuries of history, this historic city is truly a dream destination for tourists. You will see dancers and their sheer grace, how they gyrate with rhythm and movement, bringing to life historic tourist spots of Hyderabad through intricate formations and statuesque poses. And now let's hear it for India. A huge round of applause for Hyderabad and India.
India, incredibly where world communities unite. The golden bird to explorers, to scholars, the land that gave the world its foundational understanding of how science and spirituality coexist. But we call it Incredible India. A spot on the world map where diversity is seen in a unity, not just among her vast population, but as basic as the platter of authentic cuisines to offer. The witnessing of different dressing styles as you travel the length and breadth of this mighty nation, to be able to experience 1,652 mother tongues, 8 principal dance forms, and countless number of folk dances. The richness of a musical style and many uniquely created musical forms have no replication anywhere else in the world. All this and more in this mighty nation also called Bharat, each having its own story of history, culture, music and language. As a travel writer put it, I feel like as though I have traveled the world when I travel through India. India is a traveler's delight. A pearl in her crest is the state of Telangana and its beautifully natured city and state capital, Hyderabad. This ancient city has evolved today into one of India's prominent technology hubs and is also the film city to India's southern film, art and culture industry. The city of Hyderabad is decked up with its fair share of heritage spots, some of which are the Charminar, the Golconda Fort and the Chowmahala Palace, befitting the legacy of its marvelously curated cultural heritage. Hyderabad adds another dimension to its rich cultural trove by playing host and show window to ABU's International Dance Festival 2017, where Asia Pacific's cultural wealth will be exhibited on one stage and billion screens across the region and the world. Day when cultures will meet, nations will unite.
tadaddim taddim tarikadum tadikadum tarikadum tarikadum tadin ginnatum tarikadum 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 tadin ginnatum tadaddim tadaddim taddim tarikadum tadiginnatum tarikadum tarikadum tadin ginnatum tarikadum 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 tadin ginnatum tadaddim kutam ke kude kutatta jitta tadanna tatta jitta tajanna tak taddim ताकु छे कुरे कुतत जित्त तधन्न तत्त जित्त तजन्न तत् तड्डिंगु तत जित्त तरिकड तुम तक तड्डिंगु तत जित्तै तरिकड तुम तद्धित्त तांगिड तक तरिकड तक त तांगिड तक तरिकड तक तांगिड तक तरिकड तक तत्त जित्त तधन्न तजन्न तद्धिमित्त तद्धित्त गदिनतुम जित्त गदिनतुम तक दिनतुम तक दिनतुम तक दिनतुम तत्त जित्त तधन्न तजन्न तद्धिमित्त तद्धित्तगदिनतुम धित्तगदिनतुम तकदिनतुम 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 तत्तद्धि तद्धन्न तज्झन्न तद्धिमित्त तद्धित्तगदिनतुम धित्तगदिनतुम तकदिनतुम तकदिनतुम तकदिनतुम
तकमनीयं करुणरमणीयं हैदराबादु नगरं कमनीयं करुणरमणीयं ஹைதராபாது நகரம் கமனியம் கருணமணியம் ஹைதராபாது நகரம் கமனியம் கருணமணியம் பரியாட்டகுலகு தர்சனியம் சாரித்ரக பிரதேசாலனி பரியாட்டகுலகு தர்சனியம் சாரித்ரக பிரதேசாலனி பரியாட்டகுலகு தர்சனி चारित्रक प्रदेशालनी कमनीयं करुणमणीयं हैदराबादु नगरं कमनीयं करुणमणीयं
நாட்டிய நிலையமும் நயனானந்தம்
భాగ్య నగరము నవీన కళల నాట్య నిలయము కమనీయం కడూరమణీయం హైదరాబాదు నగరం కమనీయం కడూరమణీయం సూపరులను ఆకర్షించే చారిత్రకపు చౌమొహల్లా ఆకాశపు హర్ణ్యం లాగా అందాలొలికే ఫలగ్నుమా సూపరులను ఆకర్షించే చారిత్రకపు చౌమొహల్లా భాగమతి పులీకుతు రాగానందమే భాగ్య నగరం
జిన్ దగిన దట్టి దగిన దట్టి దద దగిన జిన్ దగిన దట్టి దగిన దట్టి దద దగిన దగిన దట్టి దగిన దట్టి దద దగిన దాన దాన దగిన దగిన దాన దాన దగిన దగిన దాన దాన
భాగమతి పులీకుతు రాగానందమే భాగ్య నగరం తారామతి ప్రేమావతి తారాడినదే ఈ నగరం తారామతి ప్రేమావతి తారాడినదే ఈ నగరం కమనీయం కడురమణీయం హైదరాబాదు నగరం కమనీయం కడురమణీయం హైదరాబాదు నగరం
కిణకిణకిణ తత్త తద్ధణ్ణ కిణకిణకిణ తత్త తజ్జణ్ణు కిణకిణకిణ తత్త తద్ధిమ్మి తద్దింగిణ్ణత్తుం కిణకిణకిణ తత్త తద్ధణ్ణ కిణకిణకిణ తత్త తజ్జణ్ణు కిణకిణకిణ తత్త తద్ధిమ్మి తద్దింగిణ్ణత్తుం కిణకిణకిణ తత్త తద్ధణ్ణ తద్దింగిణ్ణత్తుం కిణకిణకిణ తత్త తజ్జణ్ణు తద్దింగిణ్ణత్తుం 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 తదిగిణతుం 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 ధిం తగట జణు తగట జణుతాం తగట జణు తగట జణు ధిం తగట జణు తగట జణుతాం తగట జణు తగట జణు ధిం తగట జణు తగట జణుతాం తగట జణు తగట జణు ధిం తగట జణు తగట జణుతాం తగట జణు తగట జణు తద్దిత్త తగణ జం తద్ది గిణ్ణ తద్దిత్త తగణ జం తద్దింగిణ్ణత్త తద్దింగిణ్ణత్త తగణ జం తద్దింగిణ్ణంత 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 తద్దిత్త తగణ జం తద్ది గిణ్ణత్త తిత్త తగణ జం తద్దింగిణ్ణత్త తద్దింగిణ్ణత్త తగణ జం తద్దింగిణ్ణంత 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 తద్దిత్త తగణ జం తద్ది గిణ్ణత్త తిత్త తగణ జం తద్దింగిణ్ణత్త తింగిణ్ణత్త తతగణ జం తత్తింగిడతగ తరిగిడతగత తింగిడతగ తరిగిడతగత తింగిడతగ తరిగిడతగత
Oh, what a beautiful performance. Can we have a huge round of applause for all the lovely dancers who are here with us on stage?
I'm sure all of us must be feeling that we already have a glimpse of Hyderabad. For all the people watching us on television must have seen how beautiful India and Hyderabad is.
Absolutely right. Mujhe lagta hai ki is bahut bahut hi behtareen presentation ke liye ek bar phir dher sari taaliyan honi chahiye. Come on everyone.
Hyderabad, can we hear it louder?
और अब प्रस्तुत है अफगानिस्तान से एक एक्साइटिंग और एनर्जेटिक परफॉर्मेंस अटान। ये अफगानिस्तान का नेशनल डांस है जो कि पख्तिया प्रोविंस से है। यहां एक परफॉर्मेंस नहीं बल्कि एक मैजिकल जर्नी भी है। सदियों से अफगानिस्तान के साथ हमारा ऐतिहासिक, आर्थिक और सांस्कृतिक संबंध रहे हैं।
Yes, Nitin, and Afghanistan is on the Silk Route also, and it has a very rich cultural and literary tradition. It is well known that we have a lot in common by way of music, dance, handicraft, and of course, food. Ladies and gentlemen, the artists will perform an Afghanistan national dance. At the beginning, it was performed by Pashtun ethnic people in Afghanistan. It is a collective dance between young boys and girls. Basically, women perform with women and men with men. But if they are from the same family, then they can mix, and men and women can perform together. And they do it on various occasions like wedding and other occasions of celebration.
तो बस इसी बात पर मुझे लगता है कि जोरदार तालियों के साथ स्वागत कीजिए हमारे अगले परफॉर्मेंस का। जी हाँ, अफगानिस्तान नेशनल डे बाय आरटीए अफगानिस्तान। what a performance. Well, not many of you must be knowing the fact that the whole idea of headbanging in a rock show started from Afghanistan. No, I'm very serious about this. The way they were doing it, I'm sure the whole idea of headbanging must have started from Afghanistan.
But on a serious note, let me just tell you, jab aap Sufi mazaron pe jaate hain, to hum kahi baar aisa hum log ne dekha hai ki wo they go in a state of trance.
Absolutely.
Haal aa jati hai, jaise Sufism mein kaha jata hai, ishq e haqeeqi, ishq e mazaji. So jab aisa kuch dekhe, you directly connect to God, and art is definitely a medium to connect with God.
Walle kit khoobsurat baat kari tu, walle khamal karti habibi. अभी मेरे को समझ में आई, अफगान लोग लड़के लड़के और लड़की लड़की अलग अलग क्यों डांस करती, पूछो क्यों करती?
क्योंकि लग जाती.
नहीं, क्योंकि लड़के इतने सर हिलाती, लड़की तो चक्कर खा के गिर जाती. Well, I think they all deserve a huge round of applause. What energy these men have. Phenomenal.
And now moving ahead, the great dancer Martha Graham once said, the dance is not just about technique. Great dance is also about passion. And with the same passion, here comes our next performance by Astro Malaysia.
Aaj jo kalakar Malaysia se aaye hain, wo Indian Channel mein dance competitions ke winner bhi hain, dosto. Aur pesh kar rahe hain Bharatam dance aur ek contemporary dance. To devi aur sajjano, please zordar taaliyon ke saath swagat kijiye Malaysia ke traditional aur contemporary presentation ka.
Astro Malaysia, traditional and contemporary dance.
Search no more, it's here. Finding joy, endless cheer. Memories so dear, after years, still so clear. Excite your heart and mind, leave all your worries behind. You found a place to unwind, somewhere just like a dream. Search no more, it's here. Fun and joy, endless cheer. The memories so dear, after years, still so clear. Journey into this and more, come on over and explore. A different world, you surely say, nothing more one can ask for. Just treat your senses, experience has no pretenses. Every step is something new, perfect to refresh you.
Dhintana, dhintana, dhiranana, dhintana, dhintana, dhiranana, dhina. Dhintana, dhintana, dhiranana, dhina. Dhintana, dhintana, dhiranana, dhira, dhiranana.
Performance, beautiful it was. Well, our Priyadarshini, you know, while when I saw all these dancers coming, I was wondering whether they are from India or Malaysia.
Yes, that is the beauty. We all look so similar, but yet because of various languages, you know, Nitin, just baati baat bata doon, dil hamare sabke ek hai, bas bhasha anek.
Kya baat hai? Rang, roop, vesh, bhasha, chahe anek hai. Mujhe lagta hai, Bharat hi nahi, balki puri dunia hi ek hai.
Yes, and before we move ahead, we would really like to extend our heartfelt thanks to Consulate General of Malaysia's Director Noor Azban bin Samsuddin. Thank you for being with us, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Thanks, Satan. Pata hai, Priyadarshini, khushi ki pehli abhivyakti nritya hai.
Zahir si baat.
Ye ek samuhik anand ka madhyam hai. Jahan sur aur taal ho, wahan paon khud ba khud hi thirakne lagte hain.
I agree to it. In fact, all stages and emotions in life are celebrated through dance. And that's what is being depicted in Uzun Dara, presented by Iktimai Azerbaijan. Uzun Dara is one of the traditional lyrical dances of Azerbaijan, performed by women. This dance gets its name from the valley of Uzun Dara and is performed usually at weddings and other occasions of celebration.
So, we try it?
Yes, most welcome.
Here?
No, but we'll do this backstage and let's leave this to our super performers who are going to be here and perform their next act.
प्रदर्शनी हमारा जो बॉलीवुड है ना वो इतना इंस्पायर होता है इन सब डांस फॉर्म से कि मैं तुम्हें क्या बताऊं। आई गेस आर हाउ मेनी फैंस शाहरुख खान फैंस हियर?
I guess we all are Shah Rukh Khan fans, aren't we?
So yeah, Shah Rukh sir has been inspired by all the dancers from Azerbaijan. You know, whatever moves he was doing, yeah, jo bhi kar rahe the Shah Rukh sir, inhe dekh dekh ke sikhe hain wo. So whatever he has learned it from the dancers of Azerbaijan. No, how many of you can do this? Can you do this? So from tomorrow onwards, this is not a Shah Rukh step. This is Azerbaijan.
चलो भाईजान अब बढ़ते हैं आगे
और
बात करते हैं इन ऑडियंस की बिकॉज वी हैव सच अ ब्यूटीफुल ऑडियंस एंड लेट्स हियर इट अगेन फॉर आवर ऑडियंसेस टुडे विद सच अ ब्यूटीफुल ऑडियंस आई मस्ट से आवर परफॉर्मर्स आर द हैप्पीएस्ट पीपल ऑन अर्थ व्हाट एल्स डज एन आर्टिस्ट नीड मूविंग अहेड वी हैव आवर नेक्स्ट परफॉर्मेंस बाय सरी मनोक फ्रॉम फिलीपींस दिस फॉर्म ऑफ डांस इज डिराइव्ड from a totem bird of the Maranao people called Ito Toro, who is believed to be a medium to the spirit world via its unseen twin spirit bird called Inika Dova.
So this year, this taal aur lehpoon sham ki ek aur peshkash hai, CTC Philippines ki prastuti Sari Manok. Amazing act, ladies and gentlemen. What an act.
What color, what energy. Again, let's hear it for all these performers.
From Philippines.
बाकी सब तो ठीक है अगर ये बोल देते कि बैंबू पे खड़ा होकर दिखा
ये फिर भी ठीक है ये कहीं बैंबू से कहीं कुछ और ना कर देते
नहीं बड़े अच्छे लोग हैं डांसर्स हैं
सो गोइंग फॉरवर्ड नितिन जस्ट टेल मी व्हाट इज आर्ट फॉर यू
आर्ट इज एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ इमोशंस
वेल करेक्ट फॉर मी आर्ट इज समथिंग व्हिच हेल्प्स यू टू फाइंड योरसेल्फ एंड समथिंग इन व्हिच यू गेट टोटली इमर्स्ड इन आवर नेक्स्ट परफॉर्मेंस स्टेट्स द सेम इमोशन प्रेजेंटिंग मीके Mike are the traditional dancers of the indigenous people of Fiji. Men, women and children all participate in the Mike, which is a combination of dance and repetitive rhythmic chanting, telling the stories of everyday life or of ancient gods or of the battles won and special historical events.
Kya baat hai? Shandar. ये आजकल के युवा कला के माध्यम से कितनी अहम बातें कितनी बेहतरीन ढंग से पेश कर देते हैं शायद यही ताकत है जो डांस अपने आर्ट फॉर्म से देता है लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन आपकी तालियां इनका मनोबल बढ़ाएंगी और एबीयू के मकसद को भी सार्थक करेंगी तो तालियां नहीं रुकनी चाहिए जब तक हमारे ये सभी परफॉर्मर्स जो फिजी से आए हैं यहां पर मंच पर ना आ जाएं जोरदार तालियां मैं बताना चाहूंगा कि फिजी के साथ भारत के बहुत पुराने संबंध हैं हमारा काफी भारतीय सदियों पहले फिजी में जाकर बस गए थे और अपने साथ ले गए थे भारत की परंपराएं संस्कृति और आज वो सब यहां पर आए हैं आप सभी के लिए तो जोरदार तालियां फॉर एफबीसी फिजी एक्ट
फिजी अ साउथ पैसिफिक ट्रॉपिकल पैराडाइज विथ ओवर 300 आइलैंड्स एंड अ पॉपुलेशन ऑफ लेस देन अ मिलियन lush rainforests and waterfalls, world-class resorts on pristine beaches, fertile volcanic soil producing sugarcane and a great variety of tropical fruit and organic vegetables, traditional culture and beautiful villages, a cosmopolitan people united in a truly multicultural society, and a rugby mad nation. With increasingly developed urban centers offering many business opportunities. Fiji, a country unique, diverse, and beautiful.
Sasuri Ramalwa, Sasuri Ramalwa, Tata 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 Tata
I guess probably this is the only dance form in the world where they're not just using their hands and legs, but their tongue as well. No, they're very different. They're very distinct. Puri duniya mein ek hi mujhe lagta dance form hai jahan जिह्वा का भी इस्तेमाल हो रहा है.
कमाल नितिन जी, कमाल.
तुम भी थोड़ा ट्राई करके देखो यार, गिव इट अ ट्राई. हाउ मेनी वी कैन डांस लाइक देम पीपल इफ आई मे आस्क यू. आप में से कौन कौन इनकी तरह डांस कर सकते हैं? विल यू प्लीज रेज योर हैंड्स.
वी हैव सम पीपल राइट देयर.
व्हाट अ लॉट ऑफ लर्निंग. हां, ब्रिलियंट. सो वी विल कॉल यू इन जस्ट अ फ्यू मिनट्स फ्रॉम नाउ, राइट?
एंड नाउ चेंजिंग द मूड ऑफ द इवनिंग, लेट्स मूव अहेड. कथा कहे सो कथक. द क्लासिकल डांस स्टाइल कथक इवॉल्व्ड फ्रॉम द आर्ट ऑफ स्टोरी टेलिंग इन द टेम्पल्स ऑफ नॉर्थ इंडिया. It moved from the temples to the court of the Mughal era and imbibed influences from Persia.
कथा में भारतीय एवं पर्शियन दोनों ही संस्कृतियों का सुंदर समन्वय है. इसी शैली को अपनी ग्रेस और टेक्निक के लिए बहुत सराहा जाता है. इस नृत्य के खुलेपन ने इसे अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर भी बहुत लोकप्रिय बनाया है. तो मैं चाहूंगा कि आप जोरदार तालियों के साथ हमारे अगले एक्ट का स्वागत करें. जोर से, कम ऑन एवरीवन.
Doordarshan presents Andaaze Raqs. This is a choreography that visualizes sound and extends its oral dimensions into physical space. It highlights the contribution of Persian culture into Kathak. So, DD traditional presentation Andaaze Raqs.
Oh,
People, let's have a huge round of applause for all the lovely dancers here.
Completely mesmerizing. ऐसी खूबसूरत dancers को देखकर ही किसी ने कहा है कि रक्स करने का मिला हुक्म, रक्स करने का मिला हुक्म जो फिजाओं में हमने खुश होकर बांध लिए भंवर पांव में. So, ladies and gentlemen, this was a completely mesmerizing performance which actually took us to a state of zen.
बिल्कुल सही. वेल, यहाँ उत्सव और उमंग का माहौल है दोस्तों, उसमें अलग अलग डांस फॉर्म है. युवा शक्ति हर देश की करती ये बात बुलंद है, युवा शक्ति हर देश की करती ये बात बुलंद है कि विविधता में एकता एक मंत्र, विचार अखंड है.
Yes, Nitin, and we must celebrate and respect our diversity. It is dance, music, and of course, youth who have the power to build bridges between various countries, various cultures.
क्या बात करती तुम्हें? कसम हैदराबाद के चार मीनार की, तो तुम्हें लोगों को मजा आता कि नहीं आते? क्या वादा करते हैदराबाद की आवाज आना को आती? जरा जोर से
हेलो हैदराबाद,
क्या तुम्हें वादा करते? तुम्हें मेरी जितनी फायदा हुई, अभी जो अगली आने वाली परफॉर्मेंस तुम्हें उसकी बहुत बड़ी फायदा हो जाएगी, क्योंकि जो अगली परफॉर्मेंस आने वाली वो बहुत कमाल की होने वाली। मेरे हैदराबाद के दोस्त, आर वी हैविंग अ गुड टाइम? I want to hear all of you. Are you having a good time? Yeah, that's more like it. Thank you, my dear friends. So, Devi and Sajjano, ho jaiye taiyar hamari agli performance ke liye, jo hai RRI Indonesia ki.
And they are performing Bala Turanga. It is a dance that was inspired by legendary elite horse troops that existed in Majapahit Kingdom. In Sanskrit, Majapahit is also called Vilavatikta. Bala Turanga dance expresses the greatness and power of Bhayangakari horse troops, who were the front troops, and it was their heroic deeds that resulted in the glorious era of Majapahit. So get ready for a powerhouse performance and let's hear it for Indonesia! a visual treat. I must say, all of you must be agreeing to what we also feel here, that it was indeed a visual treat, a splash of colors on the stage.
Absolutely. It was so colorful and beautiful. A huge round of applause for all the dancers from Indonesia.
Yes.
And now, ji, kuch keh rahi thi aap?
I was saying that our next performance is also by Indonesia, because they were so colorful and they were so vibrant. We have another presentation by Indonesia.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, our next presentation is by TVRI Indonesia, who will present Tari Saman.
Tari Saman is a traditional dance form, Gayo, in Aceh province, the tip east part of Sumatra province, island in Indonesia, and is usually performed to celebrate important events of the region. Tari Saman.
Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause.
Can we talk to you?
Unbelievable. Before you leave, I want to touch your feet. You've been phenomenal. You're fantastic. So wonderful to have you here with us. How difficult it is to make them dance while you're singing live and playing live? Is it very difficult? Yeah, not really. And you know what? I want to tell you this, that you are the lady behind the biggest superstar, Michael Jackson. Ow! This ow! Started from here. So a huge round of applause for, your good name is?
Veena.
Veena? What a pretty name you have, Veena. Thank you for coming and joining us. But before you go, can you do that? Ow! Thank you.
Once again, a huge round of applause for Veena.
Kamala karte. Veena ka chikha, mere khana ko phod gayi. Unbelievable. Let's have a huge round of applause for her once again. Ew! Let's all do it once again. 1, 2, 3.
And now our next performance is coming from our most favorite tourist destination. Yes, you guessed it right, Maldives. Just 2,142 kilometers away from India. Today, the artists of PSM Maldives will perform Bodu Beru, the core of Maldivian folklore and culture, taking dance and song through hundreds of variations that sprung all through the history of the 2000 tiles. All songs in the performance are sung in the native language, Divehi, which is unique to the Maldivian culture.
In geeton mein ek swadhin desh hone ka swabhiman hai, jo apni sanskriti, dharm aur jeevan shaili ko banaye rakhta hai. In geeton mein Eid jaise tyoharon ka bhi ullekh hai. To Devi Sajano prastut hai, Bodu Beru.
Spread across the Indian Ocean, the 2,000 isles that makes the Maldivian archipelago is the jewel of the Indian Ocean, famous for its pristine lagoons, white sandy beaches and rich biodiversity that spreads across the miles of the vast oceanic territory. A history of over 2,000 years, Maldivian culture spans from its pre-Islamic era, where the first settlers worshipped the sun, the gods of Hinduism and Buddhism, before the country embraced Islam some 700 years back. A common race that shares a common language unique to its people, harmoniously intertwined by a common religious belief, Maldives is one of the most peaceful places in the region, who over the years have flourished in trade and fisheries due to its centrally location on the major sea trade routes. Famously referred to as paradise on earth, tourism has now taken center stage in the Maldivian economy, making the country one of the most sought-after high-end luxury destinations globally.
Tum fas khud finalo takhe raje ginala khande kui bhulari vetinala morakata ke
Mama, svere kammi, rajegi mam, padoru vishitake.
What a lovely performance, my dear friends. Let's have a huge round of applause for all of them. But my dear friends, before you go, my dear friend, can we have you here, please? And I want to tell you a story. We have a very big film star in India. His name is Mithun Chakravarti. He went to Fiji 50 years back and he learnt your form of dancing. Right?
Can you do it with him?
Can you do it for us? Yeah.
Let's do it and hear it for both of them. Thank you.
All right, let's have a huge round of applause for them, guys. What are you doing? Come on, everyone.
Moving ahead, we have our next performance, contemporary presentation by CTC Philippines, Singakil. Singakil, a dance originating from Lanao del Sur. Mindanao is said to be a dance of Muslim royalty. To the rhythmic clapping of bamboo poles, the dancers intertwine expertly through crisscrossed bamboos. The ladies dressed in elegant costumes, waving great big fans.
Well, Philippines ka Singakil bamboo poles ke saath kiya jata hai, jisme sundar poshakon mein women dancers pankhon ka bakhubi prayog karti hain. To main chahunga ki aap log zordar daliyon se swagat kare CTC Philippines ke Singakil ka. What a beautiful, colorful act. Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause.
Are you all having a good time?
भाई हमारी जो अगली परफॉर्मेंस है वो है उज्बेकिस्तान से. जी हाँ, ये बहुत ही खास है, बहुत ही खूबसूरत है. और ये जो यहाँ डांस आप सबके सामने समक्ष लेके आ रहे हैं उसे कहते हैं लेगजी डांस, जो कि खोरज़म रीजन का है. ये नृत्य धीमी गति से शुरू होता है और तीव्र गति में जाकर संपन्न होता है.
लेगजी इज द मोस्ट पॉपुलर डांस फॉर्म ऑफ उज्बेकिस्तान. This dance is characterized by movement on bent legs, shaking with shoulders and hands with small bells attached. Rightly said. Commonly, the Lezgi dance consists of three parts. The dance starts slowly, and as the rhythm builds up, performance ends in a fast crescendo.
तो प्रस्तुत है MTRK उज़्बेकिस्तान से Lezgi dance.
Uzbekistan, the hub of legendary Silk Road, incarnation of an Eastern tale, the most ancient land in Central Asia with almost 3,000 year history, the place of prominent people whose names are closely connected with the names of ancient and mythical cities, majestic madrasas, mosques and high minarets with turquoise domes and walls decorated with ceramics, reminding the apartments of ancient palaces, underground stations, caravanserais and bazaars full of flavor and aroma of various spices. Especially at sunset, having a bowl of fragrant green tea, you watch how life goes in an ancient and at the same time a modern country with a fascinating name, Uzbekistan.
Şehvarsan, kaysı hıta yavuz
You have. Before you go, can I ask you one thing?
Only one thing, Nitin.
Yeah.
Only one thing.
Yeah. Do you have bones in your body? You have? ये तो बात-बात पे तो चक्रासन कर देती है यार. Phenomenal. You were fantastic. Everybody loved it so much. Thank you for coming
and joining us. Let's hear it for Uzbekistan.
इतना तो हमारे देश के बाबा चक्रासन नहीं करते जितना ये कर देती हैं। ऑलराइट, सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, अब हम आपके सामने प्रस्तुत कर रहे हैं आरआरआई इंडोनेशिया का कैब्रे बालियानो। ये नृत्य बाली का है और बहुत ही खूबसूरत है।
जाहिर सी बात है। नेक्स्ट इज कैब्रे बालियानो, अ डांस दैट रूटेड इन बाली। द कोरियोग्राफी वाज इंस्पायर्ड बाय द बेसिक मूवमेंट्स ऑफ द एक्सोटिक बालिनीज डांस but performed in modern style. So the aesthetic of Indonesian tradition can be enjoyed by international audience.
Thank you.
have you, me, Hyderabad. You can do much better. Are we having a good time? Kya baat hai? And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have Chaitanya, the contemporary dance presentation by Doordarshan.
Chaitanya explores the concept of consciousness that perceives all energies and movement in this universe, which is constantly developing. It defines and discovers all possible flows of energy individually and collectively. So, ladies and gentlemen, presenting Prasar Bharati's contemporary dance, Chaitanya.
Thank you. Whoa! Let's have a huge round of applause for all the lovely dancers here, ladies and gentlemen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, with this, we have come to an end of this beautiful evening. Thank you so very much to all the lovely people who are here with us. Aap sabhi ka hardik dhanyavaad aur bahut bahut aane wale varsh ki shubhkamnaen aapko. Lekin hum kuch khaas vyaktiyon ka hardik dhanyavaad dena chahenge aaj is shaam ke samapan se pehle.
This evening, where we saw some of the best talents of Asia Pacific right on one stage, it was one of a kind of an evening, and we all had a good time, did we? But without support and help of so many people, we couldn't have made this possible. We would like to firstly thank our Honorable Minister, Sri Venkaiah Naidu Ji, Union Minister for Information and Broadcasting, Honorable Chief Minister of Telangana, Sri Chandrasekhar Rao Ji, for his extreme support in making this evening possible. Sri Dattatreya Ji, Honorable Union Minister, Honorable Culture Minister, Sri Javed Motaghi Ji, Secretary General ABU, and ABU in particular for extreme support and putting up such a beautiful show. We want to thank Prasar Bharati Chairman and all the members of Prasar Bharati, especially Sri Surya Prakash Ji. And we also want to thank CEO Prasar Bharati, Sri Suresh Chandra Panda Ji.
We would like to thank Government of Telangana. Special thanks to B.V. Papa Rao Ji, advisors to the Government of Telangana. Ek bar zordar taaliyan.
हम उम्मीद करते हैं कि जो शम्मा आज हमने रोशन की है ये ऐसे ही चलती रहे एंड वी ऑलवेज कीप गेटिंग दिस फ्लेवर ऑफ सच कल्चर सच वाइब्रेंसी हियर इन इंडिया एंड ऑब्वियसली अक्रॉस द बॉर्डर्स. अ बिग थैंक यू टू आवर लवली ऑडियंस हु आर वाचिंग अस लाइव ऑन टेलीविजन एंड आवर लाइव ऑडियंसेस. एवरीबॉडी रियली मेड दिस इवनिंग पॉसिबल एंड इट वॉज सच अ ब्यूटिफुल इंडीड.
Once again, we would like to thank Shri Naveen Mittal Ji, Commissioner of Information and Public Relations, Government of Telangana, and all those who contributed in making this program a huge success. Ek bar phir aap sabhi ka hardik dhanyavaad aur bahut bahut shukriya. Aaj aapne ek bar phir dekha ki ye sansar sachmuch mein ek hai. So on this note, we would like to say good night to all of you. This is Nitin Arora signing off.
Thank you, everybody. Good night. Take care. Shabak khair. Thank you. Chik 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 khatam ho gaya.